Alright, what is going on with everybody today? Victor of KuanCeptionFILMS back here with another Yu-Gi-Oh! Video today. Today we got lucky at Target and picked up some packs of Mega 10 2014. I actually have precisely 7 packs here. I don't know how we were this lucky, but we went to the random packs section of the card section of the store, and we found the Mega 10 2014 packs, and I decided to be a douchebag and pick up the rest of the packs so that none of the other children could have any chances of getting these Mega 10 2014 packs, you know what I'm saying? So today we want to pull maybe an X to 10 Knight, maybe a number 101, but yeah, we'll see what we get. Hopefully we get some really dank cards, and yeah, let's jump right in today.
It's time to do it!
Alright, first pack today. See what we start out with today. Mugenji Ophidian. Strict Museum, Trap Tricks Atrax Rare, Gravekeeper's Oracle. Looks really dank and ultra rare. Look at that. Looks pretty dank. Pot of Dichotomy, nice. Pretty cool Seeker Rare. And number 66 Master Key Beetle, pretty chill, super rare that right there. Dank pull, dang, son. Dank pull. Alright. Put this to the side here. Next pack. Oh, what do we have here today? Memory Loss. Tag, Trap Tricks, Atrax, Rare again, starting to see a pattern. I'll say the Sylvan High Protector, ultra rare, cool looking Xyz card, looks really dank. Transmodify, dang, that's a really, really dank pull right there. One of the best secret rares to get from this pack. And Vampire Takeover, nice. Really, really solid pulls there. Can't believe we got that Transmodify, you know what I'm saying. Pack today. This pack feels thick. This pack feels extra thick. See what we get today. Ghost Rick, Nico Musmi, Mugen Carnation, Rank Up Magic, Astral Force. Looks really dank as an ultra rare card again. Rainbow Karibo, dang, that looks really sick. And Talea, Princess of Cherry Blossoms, dank artwork. Dank artwork, very dank. Next pack today. See what we get. Starting out again with Mugenji Ophidian. Cheap, dank name, alright. Archfiend Hyrus, number Chaos 105, Battling Boxer, Comet Cestus. Looks pretty dank. Pot of Dichotomy and Secret. Nice pull again. Mecha Phantom Beast Turtle Tracer, haha, dank pull. Alright, so that's 3 packs left here. Umbral Horror Uniform, Baby Raccoon Ponpoco, Madolche Chicolates, Bujinji Crane, and a rare, Coach Captain Bearman, Spellbook of Judgment, nice secret rare to get, Obedience School, super rare, pretty cool pulls so far, see if we can do really good on our last 2 packs here. See what we get, guys. Mecha Phantom Beast Harry Lard, the Genji Turtle, Ghost Rick Scare, Brotherhood of the Fire Fist Kren, a Synchro card, it's rare. Scramble, ultra rare. Pot of Dichotomy, I think this is our playset right there. And Trap Tricks Trap Hold Nightmare, dang, that's a pretty good pull right there. Trap Tricks Trap Hold Nightmare, can't believe we pulled that. Dang, nice. Alright, last pack today, hoping for that silent honor arc, you know what I'm saying? Number 101, I know you're there. Konami, bless this pull. I know you can do it, Konami. I know you can do it just for the fan. I know you can. Let's see, White Dragon Weaver Buster, very good comment. Googly Eyes, Drum Dragon, Sylvan Guardioak, Wheel of Prophecy, and Sylvan Hermitree.
No, God!
Dang, son. And Mecha Phantom Beast Draco Sack, Secret Rare, dang. And Skill Prisoner. Oh, Jesus. Great pulls from these 7 packs today. Do a recap of all our holos in a second. Alright, so first off, we got that playset of the Pot of Dichotomies. Pretty chill, you know what I'm saying? Got the 3 Pot of Dichotomy just chilling around there. We got Spellbook of Judgment, Obedience, Schooled Skill, Prisoner, Mecha Phantom Beast, Draco Sack. Number 66, Master Key Beetle, really cool pull there. Rainbow Creo, nice, very good art. We got Trap Tricks, Trap Hold, Nightmare, very cool. Transmodify, really cool. And these last 2 cards, but yeah, this has been Victor of KuanCeption Films. If you want to see more Yu-Gi-Oh! Videos like this, subscribe to our channel and like the video if you enjoyed it. We'll see you guys on the flippity flip.
Yeah.